Okay, so I was filming this earlier. The fireworks here in Long Beach, it's darker now. And it's been going non-stop, like the finale of a fireworks show at Disneyland or something, for, well, about an hour at least, just going off like this. Sounds like a war zone. Of course, you're not seeing it as large as I am, because that's just the way the camera is. But the neighborhoods all across north of me in Long Beach are going off like this. I just really love this. You know, all these fireworks are illegal. But people are just going to town here in Long Beach. I've never seen anything like it. I don't know if other cities around the United States are doing it. Makes me think of some of the principles of Burning Man, as well as the principles of Christianity and church life. Yeah, the city, who usually purchases fireworks and puts on a show and everybody sits and watches, you know, they can do that kind of thing, but here this year, the city of Long Beach is not putting on a fireworks show, but the different neighborhoods are all doing it. Reminds me a little bit of the some of the 10 principles of Burning Man, radical self-expression. Even down here to my west, there's a little bit going on, but you can see directly north and northeast is where most of it is. So, radical self-expression, one of the principles of Burning Man. Here, everybody's self-expressing. Neighborhoods are putting on these things. Individual homes and, you know, families are putting on these. Wow, that was a big one. Putting on these firework displays. And it's happening all across the town. Kind of like when you go to Burning Man and every camp has some manner in which they have a theme and they express their creativity. So this radical self-expression is all part of it. And for me, this is also like the principle of gifting. They're giving something. And both of those things are part of our Christianity. When we gather together, we're supposed to come with a psalm, with a prophecy, with a word of knowledge, with you know, the various things that are found in 1 Corinthians 13. Otherwise, it's supposed to be a participative event and not a bunch of people sitting in pews just learning. Well, here, there's a city participating in this display of fireworks on the 4th of July. There is probably way more money that's been going off over the last 2 hours across the town, in the neighborhoods, than would ever occur in a professional fireworks display. In terms of pure fireworks and the amount of money that people spend on them, and nobody has to hire the crew to do it. But this has been going on like this for an hour. I was just down at Eddie's Market and I asked the guy who was working the register there, said, if you lived here a while, and he's been here about 25 years. And I asked him, has it always been like this? He said, it seems to be increasing, but particularly this year. Now, he was worried for the dogs, and I'm sure a lot of you who are watching this are wondering how the dogs that hate fireworks are surviving in this. But personally, I think this is fantastic. What a great local expression. Yeah, it's all illegal, and yeah, Southern California is one of those places that could light on fire easily, but we're in a very urban area in Long Beach, and it's not going to catch brush fire on the hills like it will in many places. I'm all for this, and man, Long Beach, don't put on any professional fireworks displays. Just let the people go and have their fun. This is amazing. And this will probably go on till midnight, so as you can see, the sun's not even down yet. Well, the sun is down, but it's not dark in the sky yet. We still have the sunset visible. So, and this is me, Phil Wyman, talking about fireworks, its relationship to the Burning Man principles, and the principles of self-expression found in the gifts of the church. So, but also just showing you how crazy this is. I don't know if any other cities around the United States are doing this. If you have a city that's going off like Long Beach is, then direct me to a video you put out and I'll check it out. But yeah, there we go. A little finale over here for you. And thanks for watching. Woo! That was a big one.